This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Beauty wore a mask at this Cliftonville contest to find the perfect figure. The idea was to prevent the judges being influenced by a pretty face, so each with an identical disguise, the girls go on parade. All the judges had to do now was to concentrate on figures, and here's the result of their deliberations. Mask or no mask, it looks like a very good choice.